The first part of a routine urinalysis involves an assessment of the physical properties, color, and clarity. This video will demonstrate how to examine the color of urine. The specimen for this test is fresh, uncentrifuged urine in a conical test tube. We will begin by inverting the urine several times to mix it. To evaluate the urine color, we will hold the urine conical tube against a white background. Here, we have a few different variations of yellow. We have a pale yellow, a light yellow, and a darker yellow. However, we would report all of these urines as just yellow. This is the most common color we see in the laboratory. Here, we have a urine that looks almost like water, with no shade of yellow present at all. So we will report this as colorless. If the urine has a yellow-orange-brown tint, we report this as amber. Next, we have what we call a red urine. You may see a clear red or even a darker red shade. This is an example of a brown urine. We report a urine as brown when we see a brown or a dark red-brown appearance. Sometimes you may see urines with shades of green, blue, or orange. If the color you see is not on your report form, then you can report the urine as other and indicate the color.